Michael. Are you home? Are you in the closet? You on the computer? Are you in the room that says keep out? God, I'm nosy. Hello?
Oh,
what are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you taking pictures of yourself in the mirror?
No.
For your computer?
No. Maybe.
And you got a camera. There was a picture of you on it.
Really? Was it good?
This is an awesome site. You can keep track of all your friends and talk to them, and they'll talk back with you. And then you can show each other stupid pictures of yourself. You're taking them here.
But if I want to talk to my friends, I'll just text them.
Texting?
How is this different?
Texting? What if they don't have cell phones? What if they turn it off and they don't want to talk to you for a while?
Then I would want a way to bother them online, but this is addictive. I've heard texting that people just do nothing but critique their faces online. Is that what you do here?
Oh, look at this ninja face, man. Look at the ninja face.
You were showing a little more skin in the next picture you took.
Hey, not my fault they want more skin.
Are you a Myface whore?
Only on the weekends.
I don't know about this. Bulletins, like you could tell people what you're up to.
Yeah, and they can check on when they're like off work and stuff. Or they're alone in the basement.
Shouldn't they be working at work?
I said off work.
Off work?
You can do it on work, too.
Oh.
Something to do, you know? You're never working when you're actually at work. You work a little, then you surf the internet, and then you work a little more.
Why take the picture in a mirror? Don't you have friends to take pictures of you?
Well, they're all here. They're not here to take my picture. They're on their computer, see? He's playing on his new driveway.
Dude, I totally didn't know I needed to know that, but now I feel I can't live without knowing that.
Yeah. And he's in the kitchen, and he's just admiring himself in the mirror with a camera.
Oh, I noticed.
And look, people I might know.
Or don't.
I think I actually know some of these people.
But it says you don't know them.
I don't know them?
Well, do you?
No, I don't.
Oh. So it's a good way to meet people you don't know and talk to them too.
And then you will know them. And then you have more friends.
Oh, that's risky.
So look at the pictures. What's risky about it? You're afraid someone's going to stalker you?
I'm afraid I'm not going to be enough of a good stalker to be cool enough.
Look, even Lawful Goods uses it, man. Jesus, he's looking at some of the photos.
Man.
So it's...
Huh.
I didn't know she was on my friends list, man. When did that happen?
Martha?
Yeah. When did she come on?
She must have friended you without you approving it.
Oh my. That might be a bad thing.
So teach me how to take a picture.
It's a good thing. Okay. You take a camera. Where's the camera?
I have one.
You find a mirror. And you just kind of like look at yourself in the mirror through the camera. And then you push the button. And it takes a picture. And you can take a picture of yourself. And then you can work on it and figure out how you want it. Or if you have one of the fancy cameras with a mirror on the front.
Oh yeah, the mirror cams.
Yeah, so you can see yourself, and you can critique your face, or you can put it in Photoshop. Cheat.
You can cheat on my face?
Oh, of course.
Sign me up.
Yes. Genius, man.
Hello, everybody. I'm somebody's brother. I'm here today to sell you freedom on a stick. Freedom on a stick is a wonderful thing. You can use it to deal with all sorts of foreign policy and foreign dignitaries.
Terror on a stick!
Like Osama bin Laden. We've come so far since 2002. And we have many other affiliated products. Since the initial launch of Freedom on a Stick, we've come up with several other products on a stick, such as Self-Importance on a Stick, Threat Level Purple on a Stick, and Is Our Children Learning on a Stick. Also, the fan favorite, Freedom as a Necklace. You'll never feel as free as you do with these products, because we won't let you.
In hot weather, it is a biological fact that humans need to consume liquids of one nature or another. Some water is better than others, some more deadly than others. But regardless, when one drinks, there's an inevitable conclusion.
So thirsty.
More absorbent than any other toilet paper.
Peeing is the natural conclusion of drinking, but you don't have to face it alone. With the pretty Plumper Upper, you have exactly what you need to absorb everything. It comes in such textures as floral print, extra bounce, sandpaper, gauze, and used plastic bag for those who want to make their economic savings. Choose the pretty Plumper Upper to solve your leaky problem.
Pretty Plumper Upper. Pretty Plumper Upper. Here you go.
No. The world is going to end and the system is going to crash.
Are you run down?
Yes.
Are all your ones zero?
Yes.
Is your liquid crystal display slowly freezing?
Yes.
What you need is a pick-me-up. Not those energy drinks that slowly drain your kidneys away into mucus tissue, but something healthier, something from the greenest parts of winter. Try Tic-Tics Fresh Mints.
That's a lot of errors.
Yeah.
And warnings. And information.
Did you fix that thing I told you to?
Which thing?
The thing with the router.
I thought you said server.
I said router.
No, I heard...
That would have fixed that with an X.
I heard chowder, so I went to lunch. Oh, Tic-Tics.
Try some. I almost feel like I have energy.
Do you?
Warning. Tic-Tics may cause carpal tunnel syndrome. Early onset Alzheimer's.
What? Who are you again?
Hypervision.
Never mind, I can see straight into your brain.
I really don't notice a difference.
Blurry vision.
Did you do something to your brain? It's different.
Get Tic-Tics today and stave off sleep for a few more minutes.
Previously on Channel 80 News.
Superstar Reaction Man was nice enough to steal it back for me.
But not the cloning sphere.
Duplicity
Man has that. He has been split from deficiency.
Yeah, he totally tricked me and got out of me.
I have decided to give you almost all of your powers back.
What?
You had a decreased victory!
Ow! The powers! They're in the sapphire!
Yeah.
Boy, I should have no problem at all getting the cloning sphere back from Duplicity Man now.
That's wonderful news. What? What's the problem? Come on. Don't make me come in there.
No, Deficiency Boy, you're the only one who can save the day.
Sweet.
I've got this one for you.
Somewhere out of the farm. I milk the turtle. And after that, I'll think of something else for you to do, but I gotta go rake the leaves.
Okay.
So go ahead and get on that.
Don't worry, I got it.
See any sign of the Duplicity Man yet?
Well, supposedly he's around here, but I mean, he hasn't taken it upon him to show himself. He's gotten very sneaky lately.
Yes, he's kind of went into hiding. He has to be somewhere. We shall find him.
There they are.
What are you doing on our property?
I'm sorry. We didn't see your property line.
I didn't see you.
I can't see this.
No?
Right there?
You're just waving your arm.
No. Why did you steal my bar and my egg?
You stole our breakfast. That's just breakfast? Low.
I haven't even eaten breakfast.
I would never steal anything.
How do I know that?
How do you know I did?
I bet you want the pumpkin too, huh?
Don't really. I have my own little round
don't
thing.
Don't you?
Hold up.
Okay, well my egg is missing. That egg is worth a lot.
And so is that green bar thing, I think.
Did you see who stole it?
It's not worth as much. You did.
Like
I
a
saw
bar
you.
Of gold?
No.
At least I think
like
I saw
like a
you.
Bar of grain and, you know, munchy things.
Can you see out of those?
Like a see granola what? Bar?
A granola bar.
Okay, well, why don't you show us where you
better.
Have the egg?
I can see now. Who are you?
I'm Super Slow Reaction Man.
Okay, well, I need help finding my egg, sir.
Oh, okay. I'll be glad to help.
It's called the Egg of Neutrality.
Egg of Neutrality.
Prove yourselves innocent.
I have heard of
that. That's your name?
Yeah,
no. Prove yourselves innocent.
Oh. Yes!
That's actually pretty good.
Yes,
catchy.
It is!
Anyways, I need you guys to find this egg. And my Nutri-Egg grain bar.
Can you show us where you last saw the egg and the Nutri-Egg bar?
Over there? In my farm. That's why I could have swore I saw you guys in my farm.
Farmers, I see.
Interesting.
Yes.
Maybe I should keep the glasses off from now on, because now I can't see anything.
Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. What type of stuff do you grow on your farm?
It's not really grow. We harvest some turtles.
Sally.
Grow some pumpkins.
Harvest some turtles?
Nice to meet you. Super
they make the best milk. Didn't you know that?
I didn't.
Well, now you know.
I never had consider myself learned.
It's quite a cash crop, actually.
Cash or catch? Like, you have to chase them down.
Occasionally, actually.
Yeah.
They're round, they roll.
Why don't you show us the scene of the crime?
All right.
Yeah, let's take a look at that. Maybe we can find it.
Yeah, turtles are actually fast.
Carpenter, they're guarding my base.
Only you.
Yeah.
You know I was not hired for this.
Yeah, well, don't complain.
There's no thrill of the hunt.
You were out of
guarding.
Work when I hired you.
True.
And I pay you in breakfast food. At least you're gonna eat.
I wanted I could just steal some breakfast food.
Good.
What? I don't care.
Oh, whoa. It's you. I wasn't.
Really do need a knife for a man with a top hat.
You could let him go, Commodore.
You're lucky. I've got my eye on you, though.
Allow myself to introduce myself.
I am Thaddeus Evilnir Morton.
Hello.
I'm here simply as an observer to, well, from the powers convened, to see how evil and dastardly you are.
Oh, well, I think you'll be quite pleased.
Oh, let's hope so. What are you doing there with,
I was just having, breakfast, actually.
You will regret asking him.
Yeah.
Breakfast.
Oh, yeah, no, I see. I was just getting some breakfast, right?
And your breakfast involves a nutrition bar, which has nothing in it.
Yeah, it's Nutri-Grain.
And what's with the orbs?
Oh, I wouldn't call these orbs. They're sort of like
round glass, just
circles that are also tall.
Yes, yes, well, that's great. Whatever you're planning, I am just here to simply observe and tell those in higher power of how evil you are.
Well, I hope you have a
You're very quick to the draw, I must say, by the way.
Thank you. I pride myself on my abilities to hunt down anyone.
Very good.
Well, I hope you give your superiors a nice report for me.
Oh, let's hope you don't disappoint.
Yeah.
Yes, is this where it happened, Sally?
Yeah, this is where it happened. I had... Okay.
Your father.
I don't think
he's... sir?
What? We're over here now.
Oh, okay. I should probably keep these off, but...
Probably.
They feel right on my head.
Anyway.
There we go.
Green bar.
This is the farm.
We're right here. And I was over here milking the turtle. And then I turn around, a couple seconds later, no green bar, no egg. I don't know what happened.
I was off raking the field, so I didn't see anything.
Raking it?
Yeah.
It's actually not that big. Was the egg recently laid?
Might have been. I don't really remember. What do you think, Dad?
No, we've had it for a while. I mean, he heard it.
All right. So,
how would that help us anyway?
Quite a while.
Is that what egg we're talking about?
Yes. Well, that's what egg theory.
Actually, now that I remember, we made an omelet out of the first one.
That was a good omelet.
I know. It was incredible.
You know what people do with omelets, Super
Slow
like Reaction
Man? Omelet.
Breakfast.
They eat them for breakfast.
Duplicity Man.
Duplicity Man. He must be around here somewhere. Alright, yeah. Come out. The jig's up.
What does breakfast have to do
Duplicity
with
man.
Anything?
Duplicity Man is a villain.
And he's trying to steal the breakfast from the world.
Yes.
That's terrible.
Wait, he's
going
to make an omelet out of my egg?
He might.
He's probably just going to keep it in some box somewhere to make sure no one turns into a breakfast item.
Why? I kind of want another omelet now.
It's a question we've been meaning to
I'm
ask.
I'm hungry.
Him.
I haven't had breakfast yet.
He doesn't really tell us why. We just know that it's our duty to stop him.
Well, what am I supposed to make for breakfast now?
I guess we could have leftovers from last night, or... No. Or turtle.
Your turtle's trying to kiss me.
He does that a lot. I don't really know what's up with that, but it's kind of cute, isn't it?
Yes, cute.
Kind of.
Well, let's see. Where were you, daughter? You were milking the turtle, right?
Right here. I was milking the turtle.
So he must have come up from behind.
Probably while I was turned around.
Yeah.
And there was no one there when you turned around?
No. I didn't see anybody. I didn't hear anybody.
Maybe there's like a
Maybe
trail.
It's time.
Perhaps he escaped that way.
Globe.
These leaves seem to be going in that direction. Maybe he was kicking them as he went.
Why would he do that? That'd be stupid.
Well, who steals breakfast?
I don't know. Stupid people.
I see him.
Exactly.
He went that way.
Well, you have to lead us because I can't see that.
Guys, there's a trail going that way.
A trail?
But that's the way we came from. That's our trail. Well, maybe the globe shows this way.
Actually, it also shows that way.
No, they never have been. That, like that time you lost your tractor.
Pick one to follow.
That's
then.
Why we have the rake.
pick another one between 1 and 50.
7.
That one.
Okay. This must be why he keeps getting away.
I must say, I've just been observing the heroes, and well, they're not very heroic so far. Shouldn't you be attacking the enemy or something?
Who, me? Oh, I don't know. Actually, to be honest, I'll skip the duplicity for just this one time. I'm actually just a temporary clone, and I moved all my stuff while you were gone.
Oh, that's clear. The breakfast food is gone.
Yep. It's all gone.
It's not hard to find the real one. I was able to find him in the first place. Not very good at hiding.
Well, I'll just leave it with this.
Are we close?
According to the global power, we are very close.
How close? Does it tell you?
Hello?
Well, I'm not very good at reading maps.
Sir, have you seen a man with a yin-yang bandana? Yes. Well, yes, I have. I've been observing him. And in fact, I've been observing you too.
That's kind of creepy.
Yes. Got to take off allow myself to introduce you. I am Thaddeus Evilnir Morton.
Evilnir?
It is just a name. It is what I was born with. I cannot control that. I am sorry for it.
You could get it changed.
But the name sounds
familiar. I could get it changed, but then again, it is my name, and I prefer to have you.
Why did your parents name you that?
You don't need to scope him. He's helping. Yes. So anyways, I'm here as an observer to observe you. The villain.
What are you observing?
Oh, for a higher power. To see if you can be better.
Are you writing a book or something?
No.
Which higher power? I know a lot of them.
For wait. Somebody who wants to figure you out and who wants to help you.
Wait, so if you're observing stuff, did you see who took my egg?
Yeah, and like our green bar?
Green bar?
Green
bar.
You know,
that was nutrient bar. We're pretty sure of that. Yes, it was that guy with the bandana. He should be around here, actually.
Yeah, as I said.
He can apparently clone himself. Were you aware of that?
It's not that surprising, considering he has a cloning spirit.
How is that not surprising?
He has a device with him capable of
cloning himself and other people.
Yes, anyways, he should be around the area. Okay. I've seen him. I'm just here merely as an observer. I will give you my...
What, your card? Your business card?
No, I will critique you afterwards, and then I will report
critique us? Are you sure you're not some kind of reporter?
No. Again.
Some kind of random
reporter.
You're
not bleeding. I don't see any blood on this side either.
I don't see him anywhere. Are you sure they're around here?
It says he's that way.
You know what? Why don't you just go over there and we'll finish what we're doing and pretend you don't even exist anymore.
That's
obviously what you want anyway. So we'll do that.
It was nice to meet you.
If you see my egg,
according to the global power, he really wasn't that good. In fact, he was kind of evil.
What? What, the reporter?
Yeah.
We'll
handle him later.
I told you he was nearby.
Duplicity man!
In the flesh, so to speak.
Mountain maybe. No? No, it looks different.
I am Calmundo.
This is my hunter tracker man.
I'm confused. What's going on?
Stand back.
These are dangerous people.
Hand over the egg, and he's evil.
Do you want them assassinated?
You could ask a little more nicely.
Can I have my egg
please
back,
hand
please?
Over the cloning
yeah,
sphere.
And
immediately.
What do I get in return?
You don't get anything. It's stolen property. That belongs to the orb crafter, and you stole it from her.
Yo, you gotta make me a deal, or else you're not getting this back.
Well, I mean, I could do very mean... Oh.
Okay, why are we concerned about this orb? I thought we were trying to find my egg.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm just...
You're making my daughter starve, okay? Where
I'm just making sure that if you
egg.
Do slip... That I can slip
too.
Whoa,
hello.
Not so good, you're quite a pickle there. Oh dear. Fine, I'll give you the orb if you agree to let us go right now. I have more important fish to fry.
More important
for
fish?
Eggs to cook?
Well,
you
but
better
what
not
about
cook
their
my egg?
Egg? Sorry, what about their egg? You know you took it. I already used it, it's gone this morning.
jerk.
You used our egg?
You used our egg?
I was
what, you don't have more?
Oh, jeez!
Join your order back or not. Break this.
Don't you touch it! I'll take it. Yeah. And I'll let you go.
Calmundo, escape.
Not him. That wasn't part of the...
I'm gonna back up, I'll set the orb on the ground, and you don't get to follow.
Do you know what's going on?
I guess we'll have to track him down
later.
Well,
it's safe. There's nothing wrong with it.
Interesting. Power
you all right?
Farm animals.
Yeah, everything's okay.
What happened?
Little farm
glass.
So,
I'm okay.
So you have power over farm animals.
Yeah, I mean, I've always been able to talk to them, sort of, except Dibs. I mean, I can't understand a word Dibs says, but...
You were able to talk to our animals?
Well, yeah, I thought you knew.
No,
you
why would I?
Don't you see me? I go into the barn every... Well, I guess you can
I'm always raking the field. Do you realize how long it takes to rake that field?
Well, you have no room to complain. You lost the tractor.
Okay, don't change the subject. There is a reason for that.
Just...
Fine.
Your daughter has a gift. Be
a gift.
Proud of her.
A gift over farm animals.
Well, I
it's
am
very
proud.
Rare
I
to find
just...
this. I used to have a sidekick, actually, that
Mr.
could do that.
Really? Martini,
wasn't that
was
good?
It?
He kind
of...
Sorry.
Graduated, became a superhero, and then gave up after a while.
That's great. But thank you for the tip. I'm a little confused about what you're doing, but...
Again, observing. You clearly had the advantage in that fight. You already took one of them down. You could have clearly... handled Duplicity Man and taken that orb and have captured him, thus stopping his reign. Why did you not do so?
Capturing him is not our priority at the moment. We have someone to bring back with us.
Well, you could
I don't
still
know.
Put him in jail.
I kind of agree
well,
with him.
There are cops.
He
you
is...
don't have to take care of him in the jail cell yourself.
Well,
he's... Like, that's ever working.
True. Well, it would
but
have
this
worked
is lawful
for
good.
A while.
He made a deal, so we kind of got
really
stuck
go back
with
on the
it.
Deal. It was a...
I mean, I couldn't even go back to the deal because of his lawful aura.
You still let him off. You could have at least captured his sidekick.
We will pursue him in due time.
Why did you make deals with the enemy?
It wasn't my idea, it was his. But, oh well. Hey, you know, I have an opening for a new sidekick, and someone that could use farm animals would be very helpful in this line of work. And we could put the Duplicity Man away for good next time.
Well, I kind of want to get away from the farm anyway. I mean, Dad's getting annoying.
And he's always out there raking
Excuse
the fields.
Excuse me?
Always. You never helped me milk the turtle. How do you milk a turtle? You never taught me. You never taught me anything.
Okay.
I guess you're just not cut out for farm life, daughter.
Minus the talking to animals thing?
I think she's going to be better off with you guys.
You're abandoning me?
That's...
No, it's just... You are bad at what you do, so. And you're obviously good at talking to the animals.
Okay, well.
So, I think you're better off with these guys, because they seem to. You seem to mesh well.
Alright.
Talking with farm animals.
It's alright, I can look the turtle. I'm gonna need the turtle, though. I mean, he's money.
Okay, well, bye, Dibs. For now.
It's alright.
I guess I'll be going with you. My new teammate.
Nice.
Who didn't steal my breakfast?
Did you just get a sidekick?
Yeah, I just picked up a new sidekick. This is a farm lass. Power over farm animals.
This is furry platypus.
Yes, very powerful farm animal. Oh, we have a cloning spear back, so I guess that means we should go do some cloning.
Yes, we have a superhero to bring back.
You have to shoot.
You got it.
Yes, let's go find that ship.
Well, I always knew I was going to leave the farm, but I didn't think it was going to be that way.
Yeah, that was kind of cold of your father.
Well, he's always been like that. You get used to it after a while.
Well, you have a gift. You should embrace it.
Yep.
It was kind of dodgy back there for a minute, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. It was a little scary.
I wish I hadn't had to make that deal, but, I don't have superpowers to use on them, so... I have to be more careful.
You're a superhero and you don't have superpowers?
You
know why I became a superhero?
Why?
Vengeance.
Oh.
But after that, I saw a greater path. One of law and good. Lost my way a few times. But hopefully I can go at it, you know? Gets hard, though.
I can imagine.
Every time we meet them these days, Super Slow Reaction Man, I just wonder if it's going to be the next one of us to lose our lives.
Yeah.
Capable lad, efficiency boy.
It's kind of...
might just be too much.
It's kind of sad.
So, what is that?
Many
is.
The cloning sphere, created by the Orb Crafter.
Orb Crafter. I have a lot to learn, don't I?
That stuff isn't so important anymore, but there are a few other orbs hanging around that you might want to...
That's another thing that bothered me. How was Duplicity Man able to overcome the neutrality of that egg? You said it was a neutrality egg, right?
Yeah.
He should have grabbed it and been paralyzed by neutrality. He has to have another orb to overcome the effects.
So what orbs does that leave us? Possibly...
I'm not sure.
What was the one that kind of lost your way with?
Oh, Strife?
Yes.
That could have done it, but I gave that back to the Orb Crafter. She still has it.
Milky's Freakiness? I haven't seen that in years. Mandrid had it, but...
The Zetapapa had it last.
The Zetapapa?
When you were a mole in her gang. I haven't heard from it since, though. He could have it. He was with her.
Little bastard.
It could be. Well, we should make freaking DB come back, and we can probably lock Duplicity Man back into him.
I don't know if that's possible.
Well, you don't have a better idea.
Well, for now, let's just bring him back.
Alright,
what's a good place to clone him anyway?
Arm!
Oh, there's someone.
Oh, there you are. Hey,
they didn't pursue us.
Thanks for covering me back there.
Sitting around talking is not action.
Well, I hope you hope you're willing to trust me a little more than now that I practically sacrificed the cloning sphere just for you.
Oh yes, because that was a good plan, very good plan. Let's confront the heroes and talk. What were you thinking?
I was sort of just
sort of what?
Top of the head, streaming it there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
With what advantage? There was four of them, two of you, and you traded your life for an orb. You didn't really need it. Why didn't you trap it?
Well, I already used that most of its power.
Well, you could have still trapped the ore and made it so that if they touched it, something bad would happen. Put some poison on it. I don't know. But either way, I found your ways of very lacking.
Really?
Well, not a really good villain.
I'd like to see you do better.
I've done this so much better.
We haven't actually seen you do anything yet.
I haven't done anything in the States. I'm sorry. I mostly am in England, and I came here hearing, oh, gods, devils, and I thought, well, if there's gods and devils there should be a competition or a challenge, I've seen lacking heroes and lacking villains.
Yeah,
first of all,
it's kind of hard to get better with, you know, no competition.
Villainy number one, do not confront the hero, sneak attack, or have him find you, kill a mass amount of people leading to one direction, when they get there, set a trap. Hurt them, kill them. Do not disgust.
Hey, brother, for a second.
Are you writing it on your hand with a blade?
Don't disgrace my blade like that.
You should remember. I mean, this is evilness here. Not, oh, let's make a fake clone and hide. You think you were very hard to find?
Well, I thought it would work.
Well, it didn't.
Well, it did for
a little
while.
Very lucky. In everything.
You know, you're being kind of a downer.
Well,
I've been doing the best I can so far.
Well, it's not good enough.
But that's okay. You have time to grow. And hopefully you'll be good competition for me because I decided to jump in this game. And hopefully the superheroes will learn that I will not negotiate. And if I have an advantage, I'm not going to let them win.
Excuse me, guys.
Who are you?
Whoa.
He's the father of that girl.
What?
That girl that throws farm animals.
She's the one that threw the duck I stabbed.
Yes.
Okay, did you guys know about that?
My duck.
Dude, that's kind of weak.
Did you guys know that she can do this, though?
Well, I find it very interesting, my friend, that the superheroes decided to take profit from your teenage daughter. These so-called superheroes are abusing this underage girl as a sidekick. Why would you do that?
Dude, you're a dad.
There's no reason to have her. Wait a minute. I lost an employee at the farm.
Wow.
Who's gonna take care of my pumpkins?
Pumpkins,
really? That's what you're worried about. Your teenage daughter is being used
out there fighting crime.
Probably as cannon fodder.
Time is money. That's great.
What am I supposed to do now? I can't rake the field.
Why don't you then focus on getting your daughter back?
Can you guys do that for me?
What are you guys to do for us?
I'm sure we can figure out something.
Alright, write us an IOU, whatever.
Can I borrow that?
What? Okay, quit using my blade.
You just carried a pen with you, it'd just be a lot easier.
I don't carry pens. Pens aren't as lethal. As a
knife. Stab somebody
at that. Why didn't you do
so? If you can do fine, whatever. You're on probation, though.
And that means... I don't know.
That means you screw up, you're out.
Okay.
But whatever. Welcome to the team of two.
Thanks.
You have the potential of going out and killing people. Apparently, you're a very good tracker. Your
egg.
Partner,
dude, you got one egg?
Likes to take on little
I don't how
task
are.
For
oh
fun.
My God.
Do you have milk or like
this is not villain's way.
Turtle milk.
You go.
Okay.
You kill people.
Turtle milk.
Super really find you. If you have to fight them, fight them. If you can kill them, go ahead. Apparently, people can clone each other here. It doesn't matter.
Brings a lot of money.
Make as much carnage as you can. If you're good enough, maybe you'll be a partner. If not. Great competition. It doesn't matter for me.
I just wonder why people don't know that clones have a distinct smell to them.
Oh my gosh.
It's not what it's normal.
What do people eat?
Mostly the eggs that you stole.
The one egg that I stole.
It'll keep you full for a long time.
Oh. I need to get some better help.
Alright.
This looks appropriate.
This should be a suitable spot for flying.
Whoa. Where am I?
Awesome.
Worked!
Where am I?
Another clone
what
by success.
Happened?
You again, huh?
Efficiency boy.
Oh.
Welcome back.
Did I get a hand?
No.
Whoa!
Thanks.
Well, you see, in the world of,
how you feeling?
Oh, it's so sore. Wow, it's like I haven't been moving in, ages.
Well, you've kind of been dead for a while. Not too long, but...
Wait, what?
Well, he ended up dying in an epic battle.
That's right.
Okay.
And we were able to recover a piece of clothing, which was his shirt, and using the cloning sphere and the residents of this gazebo, we were able to bring him back. In essence,
wow.
Making a clone of him dead, his dead self.
I just realized how little I knew about the world.
Yeah,
it took me thousands of years to master that.
You're thousands of years old, too?
That's
his age.
So,
wow.
There's a couple things you might be, you know, needing to know.
Your noble sacrifice worked. The gore crafter is sealed in her gorge for all time.
Thank goodness.
As you can see, we got this back from Duplicity Man, but he's still at large.
Yeah.
And he has more villains with
him. We also believe he may even be in possession of yet another corpse.
Really? I'm trying to lose track of all these dang orbs.
Yeah, well, they're not... The orb crafter took several of them on vacation with her, so we don't have to worry about those, but there's still a few others floating around.
Thank goodness.
Yes.
So, good guy side now.
Yes.
Feeling heroic, are you?
Oh yeah, no, I mean like, but I know... So who is this person?
Oh, this is my new sidekick, Farmlass.
Hi.
Farmlass.
Nice to meet you.
You remind me of somebody.
Well, I heard there was a farm lad, but I don't really know him, so...
Yeah. We're pretty good friends, that guy and me.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, we have a lot of superheroes with us. Maybe we should become an organization of superheroes.
That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, we could use some organization.
Yes, we could.
We could have uniforms. Okay, maybe not.
There's sort of a guy around the, like, wardrobe thing going on, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, you never see super... I guess you do if they're...
There's just no way to combine these two symbols and have anything, you know...
Let's not do that. I think we're better off still on our own, yet still within our own kind of organization or group, per se. But we'll figure out a name for it later. And we'll also need a
place to meet.
So, Deficiency Boy, I've been thinking for a while.
I haven't.
I know.
No, being dead.
But now that you're back, well, I think I can move forward with my decision.
Yeah?
I'm gonna need to entrust this to you. Now, don't lose it this time, please.
Right.
And don't let Super Slow Reaction Man hold it, because it will kill him.
Yeah, okay. Pretty much, yeah, me.
So I've been thinking maybe I'm in the wrong place.
I don't know, this place looks pretty beautiful to me.
I mean, like... You know,
wrong.
With how I've been working on things.
Okay. You need a change of scenery or something?
I think I need to hang up the mantle for a while.
Really?
Yes, I think for me the best place would probably be trying to rout the wrongs out of the justice system.
Yeah, the. Seems like can't keep any villains in jail anymore.
They kind of scamper back to their hideouts. Maybe as a judge I can change that. But it would mean giving up what I do here.
Well, you gotta follow your heart, man. If your heart says be a judge, then go judge some villains guilty.
I'll try to be fair.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Pretty much
the
just
city
always
man comes through the courtroom. No one will know.
Yeah, that guy should die.
Well, why don't you go and work on that?
Right. Well, I guess I better get back to training. I'm gonna be kind of rusty after all that time being dead and all.
Remember, you're a mystic. Just beat
yes.
the rust off. Throw it off. Go and do great things.
Hey, and don't forget to stop and smell the flowers, though. Not pretty good.
I'll see you later.
Good luck.
Farewell.
And so, a new chapter in the superhero saga begins. Heroes reuniting with one another into a new legacy of life, bringing the friend out of the limbo. What will the future hold for this township?
Pretty Plumper Upper. Here you go.
Yes.
Man, it's me, Myface.
Warning, Tic-Tics may cause melanoma. Melanin. Hyperphalanges. IP irregularity.
It's broken again.
So the duplicity boy is supposed to be around here somewhere.
Cut.
I'm kind of glad that he's not going to get to kill me.
Still pathetic.
Duplicity man?
I'm kind of scared.
Yeah, what's new?
Cut.
So,
is this close to backing into the road? A new chapter in the superhero saga begins. Evil upon evil layer building into a fabric of despair that will spread across the townships. Heroes reuniting with one another into a new legacy of life, bringing the friend out of the limbo. What will the future hold for this township?
You were desperate.
Wait, was it?
Hurry up.
Go down and see where you were. No!
No! Okay. Other way.
The other way.
Just check. You guys were saying.
Worked.
Where am I?
But justice.